I just can't wait to go home and see Taylor again. That's all to say that people change.
A piece of my heart will, like, always beat a little bit for your brother.
If you were here beside me instead of in New York.
When'd you get that? Is that one of your girl Taylor's mantra?
Taylor's not my girl.
Well, that's not what it looked like last night.
I'll tell you that I loved you. She really likes you. Before
I ever knew you. Yeah, I know.
Cause I love the simple thought of you.
Steven really hurt me last year. It's, just, it's not the kind of hurt that just goes away easily. Or like ever, maybe.
How do you not know that I've had a crush on Steven for years?
He really, really wants to dance with you.
I'm sorry, have you met me?
I know you, Taylor.
Do you even know me, like, at all?
Yeah, what are you talking about? You're my girl.
What's my middle name?
Madison. Her middle name is Madison.
You and Steven, it just seems like there's kind of a vibe.
Taylor, you win.
I like you. Even when you were just my little sister's annoying best friend. Like, you were always just this person who's around. And now you're someone I miss when they're not. I don't know how it happened or how, when it happened.
That's all. Look, what I was saying earlier.
You take it all back?
What, do you want me to?
You have to say what you want, kid. It's your move.
You remember my middle name?
Taylor Madison.
I don't want you to leave, but you know that. Hey, we're clear on that?
Crystal, yeah.
But now you're my favorite person.